This is our little boat. Today we're gonna go for whale watching. Oh yeah, King King.
Welcome on board on Cyborg, our whale watching boat. This is our captain today, up here.
Look like this one is not feeding today. It's okay. Yes. I think it is. Thank you. is not very big. It's maybe 8 to 9 meters long. But the biggest one, they can be up to 17 meters and weigh 40 tons. And they eat about 1 ton of small fish like krill, shrimp, herring, every day, 1 ton every day. So it's a lot of food that they are eating here. But it's not very common that they are jumping so often for us. So you are very lucky today to see this incredible humpback whale jumping again and again and again. Coming up now at 1 o'clock. And going down. David Attenborough. And they're not staying a very long time with the mother because humpback whale can live for 75 to 95 years. And this little calf's only staying with the mother for about 1.5 or 2 years. The surface for 5 to 7 minutes.
Show cup, hello.
Show cup, Baba. Oh, Baba.